What's up, guys? Strategist 420 here, back with another video, or another live stream, not a video. Yeah, I got Field of Chaos with this, and then also got Snowy Demo. We'll be playing some Gundam Evolution. Let's get into it.
Soap up a little bit.
Welcome to the stream, guys.
Good.
You want to start up the round?
Yeah, I was listening to your voice through your stream without your actual voice. You're a little bit low, but you're clear.
Alright, dope. What's up, guys? Welcome to the stream.
This is a destruction mission.
Gundam Evolution. What we do?
Select the suit you wish to pilot.
I'm gonna go.
Zombie.
Oh, I haven't played this game mode yet.
Sinu.
Your mission is to destroy both target objectives. The mission is about to begin.
We'll stick together.
Alright.
Oh, who's that guy with the MP? What? I feel like you like the GM sniper too. No. Or the one that's specific gun.
Providing combat support.
I have a tomahawk. Oh yeah, he'll hit you. Yeah. Gives you a burst.
Here in a minute, I'm gonna have to run and grab that lead. It's gonna be 16
minutes. Complete. Pilots, begin your assault.
Hold down the fort.
One's pushing hard right.
Good luck out there.
Let me lend a hand.
Oh, we got someone coming on you. Man, I'm ready to work on my catcher, or what I'm saying.
Behind you.
Hey, he's low, he's low. One hit, one hit.
Select the
two guys, one hit.
Launching again!
The mega charge at objective A has been disarmed.
Hostile fire eliminated.
Alright. Here, cover me. I'll be right back.
Proceed with the mission, pilot. Megacharge countdown has begun. Defend it until the megacharge set at objective B. Prevent enemies from disarming the megacharge. An ally's mobile suit has been destroyed.
Got a hostile here.
minutes remaining. The enemy is trying to disarm the Megacharge. The enemy is trying to disarm the Megacharge.
Hostile G maneuver detected.
The enemy has captured the waypoint. Allied unit down. The Megacharge countdown is nearly complete. The Megacharge at Objective B has been...
Pick regular places. English Plovigan, subscribe or follow both the Chaos YT and Twitch. That was a tough one, man.
I literally ran as quick as I could. Damn.
I think you'd like Saku's note. He's got like a big ass, like heavy machine gun, World War II style one.
Yeah, I just. It booted me from the game.
Oh, shit. Okay, I'll twice the guitar.
Yeah, it says you have. If you leave match, you cannot join another game until the match you left is over.
Huh. Interesting. Well, at least that gives you a chance to eat some food real quickly.
I guess now we know that you can't run to the bathroom in this.
Yeah. It only gives you like 10 seconds or shit.
So how's it doing?
Last round, it clutched, it tied. Got 84%.
Oh yeah? How many rounds are in that?
I think two.
How are they so good?
Ah, bitch, eat that shit. We need to get to that thing and hold up on it with all your might.
Damn, bro.
Well, let me know.
Well, we got you, Ben.
When you're done.
Yeah, we're done.
Oh, damn it. I just loaded it into fucking practice.
Yeah, but no bad ever being too soon. Look, we'll leave at the top right now.
Oh, fuck you. The match ended. And leave her penalty 4 minutes and 28 seconds. Am I still in your group?
Thank you. All right. Yeah, we're still serving a 4-minute penalty.
Bro, this penalty's longer than I was gone.
Probably because you went into a practice match, some shit.
No, because I wasn't in your team before.
It's been a weird... I feel like this is one of those games where they expect themselves to become an e-sport. They're putting penalties when they don't need it yet. Interesting.
Like, we're playing normal, we're not playing ranked, are we?
No.
What?
Nope. We're not playing ranked.
Oh, okay. That's what I thought.
What type of pizza you got?
Extra cheese and pepperoni.
Damn, that sounds good.
Damn, that sounds cheesy.
And it's what's it called? It's a pizza box from Pizza Hut, so it's like the deep dish.
Oh yeah.
Yeah, I just had one of them a few fucking, like last week. That shit's good.
from the store that I have eaten yet, and it's a Southwest barbecue pizza. Chicken barbecue.
That sounds weird.
It's so fucking good, man. It's like fucking barbecued, like grilled chicken sliced on top of a fucking pizza, and they use barbecue sauce as the fucking sauce. It's like straight up fucking like fucking backyard fucking cookout food put on pizza.
Yeah,
it's actually really good. It really is.
No, it's strange. Like strange, like pineapple on pizza.
It's not too bad. I feel like it's more like a Chipotle kind of barbecue pizza is what I'm. It's more what I'm saying. It's not bad. It's actually pretty good. The idea of it sounds weird, but the taste is fucking. It's good. Hmm. No. It's the California brand one. But they do have the Sicilian one. Where's all that? It's like the margarita Sicilian pizza. It's like a cilantro, tomato, and basil crisper style pizza. Sicilian, the fake Italian. When the Dagos come home.
That sounds fun.
You weird.
But like, how do you upgrade your guns and shit? Like, do you just buy, like, I see they have skins and shit. Does the skin, like, increase the fucking damage or anything? Or is it just a skin?
Skin.
That's gay.
That's not.
So it's like, you can't upgrade your guns, or it's all just the same shit, and you just like, pimp it out?
You pimp it out.
That's pretty cool, I guess. It's alright, I don't know.
I mean, this game is still early stages.
I know that first game was pretty challenging for me. It reminds me of Overwatch.
Yeah, I've heard that. It's the second person to say that. You gotta find the right character. Some of them can actually transform.
Like, that sounds cool.
One of their abilities turned into a little, like, one of them turns into, like, a medical jet. So he's like an F1, F-15. And you just, like, turn his little ability, fly straight in the air, and then transform again, and then just shoot while you're dropping down on people.
It reminds me more of Team Fortress 2.
Yeah, I can see that.
Yeah. I haven't played that in a minute.
In a minute.
I haven't played that since 360.
Hey. Grenade gun's not bad. It's got a plasma rifle that has the ability to charge. Thought it was good. Gundam's good. Bale Rider's good. I use this Zazabi. Looks like this shield should be on. That spear's not bad.
The GM Sniper 2 is good.
It is pretty good too.
I gotta do the gun tank.
Now, if you like the GM Sniper's ability, go for the GM. He's like the fucking close quarter version of GM Sniper.
Who?
GM. It's the red tits. Blah, blah.
Oh no, that gun's ass.
really good for close quarter. His shield is what gives him power. Use a shield, let someone unload on you, and then switch out and just blast them away because he's reloading. But honestly, yeah, they're all better people than him. A lot better. Honestly, I'm interested in Mashiro.
You want to start up
the weird ass.
Sorry, I really wanted to play and then fucking kicked me for not moving for 30 seconds.
This is a point capture mission.
Bro, y'all are like, want to just kiss you.
Whoa.
Select the suit you wish to pilot.
I'll pass on that.
Okay, bro, you're not going to be shy.
Hell no, I don't go that way. You do you, my boy.
Look, bro, it's fully okay as long as you don't make eye contact, all right?
Nah, my boy.
Let the battle begin!
Your goal is to capture both target locations. The mission is about to begin. All pilots, prepare to attack.
I'm itching to get out there.
No, is this
me? That's Gundam Barbados. He's got the ability of, like, slamming and shit like that. Like, so if you hold down right button, like I'm doing. Hold it down. Don't swing it, hold down. It charges, and when you get next to it, yeah. Like, this one's a full charge. This guy's a touchy guy. The cool thing about a turn 8 Gundam that I'm using, he's got the ability of, like... I think like judo or something like that. I didn't know, like, you can body throw and grab him and chuck him somewhere.
Here we go!
Damn.
Well, I dropped that bitch just then.
Yeah, I got him.
Hey, I'm not another dude. I already got him, but I guess my guy. I know.
I'm sorry.
Listen. Pick up bitch, come on. Keep bitch, come on.
3 minutes remaining. Fight for control of the target area.
Oh shit.
Objective contested.
touching again!
Get cocky, pilot.
My G maneuver is ready to go!
Allied unit down.
The enemy is here.
I'm not a bad bear, so.
Here we go.
Got bad with Barbados, no. He's gonna already play the little five star.
Select the suit you wish to pilot.
I feel like we got this.
That was a rough one.
Watch out, Gundam X is doing a fucking fire tornado, dude. Fucking Trans Am. I love Gundam X just Trans Am. That's crazy, but the only 800 health is nuts.
Come on, everybody needs to move together.
Don't be a case, dude.
We're incoming.
Go on.
We're in danger of failing this mission. Push hard.
Shit, dude.
I just got a
3-kill
streak. Get it.
Did you see that shit? How many I killed?
3, 2, 1. Round complete.
Oh, fuck.
Dude, at that last second, the last, like, 9 seconds, I got my ability for Tornado Gundam, which it gives you butterfly wings, and I went over there and I swung in a circle and I killed 3 or 4 people. Because it gives aerial damage from below. It's like dropping, like, Danderfond bitches. Butterfly Dander Doom.
Okay, we need a hold.
Yeah, I think Tornado's must it. My niche.
I wish people had mics in this.
Hey, Snowy, try Zazabi. He's got his shotgun and he throws a tomahawk.
We're dropping you back in now.
Check's complete. Prepare
it's
for
the big red one with the uniboom. Yeah, he's also got a shield. I keep binding it to where my mouse 5 button is the tomahawk. I definitely recommend. Definitely ADS with him. He pulls up a shield. You'll like it. Have fun.
Good luck out there.
As close as we can. I'm gonna hold up somewhere. Since their spawn is just over our direction. Where they are.
The enemy has begun their assault.
Okay. Intercept the enemy.
Commencing combat.
Combat in progress. Deploy at once.
They're in there. They're like literally all in there. There's like fucking 8 of them.
Jesus, that was fast.
How did we lose?
I wasn't strong enough.
Yeah, I tried. They're just all rushed everywhere.
It happens.
That's why I said we need to push together. Because that's how usually they get through that first doorway, at least.
Yeah. Hell yeah.
All you gotta do is click exit on the top right every time.
I'm ready for the next one.
Yeah, just waiting for Snow to click exit on the top right.
Yeah, I'm straight. I'm. Should be in the menu. That's on my screen.
Maybe it just loads. Takes time. Maybe there's that in between.
This is a domination mission.
Take tags and make a name for ourselves. Push him, there's only one guy full left. Over here.
Boy is running.
They're all coming in on the side.
Yo, this guy's a beast. I like this guy.
Thing of air.
Nope, I died. Streaming. Who is this?
Hello.
Who are you?
It's Sean.
Please don't say anything weird. Ah, I got this.
Let the battle begin! Sorry.
You're doing fine, pilot. Keep it up.
We'll play our part.
Thank you. here.
You over here. Guy down in the center.
Captured objective A.
Get your rest down.
Fight for control of the target area.
Down with none out.
Behind you.
Enemy unit located.
Objective contested.
There's gonna be a swarm of them heading.
B, please. You push an all on them. To them. Picked it up. Flawless. Power bottom. What a fucking name.
Damn.
I did good, bro. This season passed up 3 levels.
Dude, I got 32 kills, 40,324 damage, and 13 deaths. 6 is max.
Wait, how many kills you have?
32.
Same, I got 32 and 10. I actually did better than you.
Damn, I got 40.
Well, what's your max kill streak?
I don't know how many deaths I got.
What was yours?
6.
6. Repairs?
Damn.
No repairs. 2 captures.
I got 1. Okay, you got me on captures though.
And then
I got 0.
On, 46 seconds for contest duration.
I got 45, so then I guess I just got shot first then.
Dude, I was hopping around. The end of that was
difficult.
Here, let's see my challenges.
Dude, I can run Turn A Gundam and Zaku like a fucking god, dude. It's so good. I gotta see what I got for season pass. Damn.
I don't really care to run this beam shot right now.
For Turn A Gundam?
No.
Yeah, I'm like not the biggest fan.
Not too bad.
I might just use the Pale Rider.
Okay, he's good. He's fun.
Well, I'm trying to do another thing, and then I don't have Exilia, so I can't use this one.
Yeah. Okay, I'm sticking with it. Alright, here we go. Looks like I've done a challenge. Get 30 kills. I missed that one. Well, looks like I gotta do more, there we go. Here we go. Which, okay. I don't know what it is, man. Well, just every time I laugh, dude, I catch myself laughing like, oh my god, which I can't retire. It gets me every time, too. I just catch out like, dude. I'm like, no, man. One thing my childhood is now taking away, so.
This is a point capture mission.
I have like so much Minecraft as a kid. The only one game I wanted to play. Low.
Launching again!
Don't get cocky, pilot.
heard any gunner do some damage to them.
Holy shit!
Oh, I just dropped that. By accident. I quarter charged and shot him in the head. So, are you there? You're moving, man. Don't get it, kid. The character's a pusher character. You gotta get close to him. Is this not good?
Look out! Stay cool. We can handle this.
Oh, wow. I was fucking kicked even though I moved.
Relating will be effective.
Will we really make it through this? station's been exposed.
We got that.
What?
We got that still. There's a dude in the chat saying fuck.
Yeah. I'm gonna go to
Aaron. We held them off. We held them the last second, dude.
Let's get out there!
Are you ready? We're dropping you back in now.
Checks complete. Prepared for launch.
Okay.
I think about it, it's in a more perspective perspective, Saku. Where do you want to go?
Right here. Where do you want to go down below?
The enemy has begun their assault.
Just stay in my race.
Hostiles on approach. All units, prepare to intercept.
Mission accepted. Mobilizing.
That was your best work, Hustle.
Shot.
Well, damn.
please. He's streaming. Can I have that?
I'll catch up with you in a minute. I'll rejoin you guys in a minute.
Oh, what's up, Bob? Not much, just chilling. Waiting for Snowy Demo to come back in.
Yeah, go ahead and start, bro. I'm gonna be a minute. I'm dealing with her.
Alright.
Yeah, she's finally texting, so.
Alright.
I'll be good with this one.
Okay.
Let the battle begin!
Defend the target locations and prevent them from being captured. Warning, enemy attack imminent. All hands to battle stations, hostiles incoming.
Roger, moving to intercept.
Prepped and ready to intercept.
I threw the notification in the Discord. Forgot to do that earlier.
The enemy has begun their
hostiles on approach. Belly. All units, prepare to intercept.
Intercept as soon as they're in range.
Show us your best work, pilot.
Come on.
Will we really make it through this?
selected is in streaming. It's right on my top.
Goddamn. Okay, I'm gonna go the flame guy, because I have to do better than the other one. If it's a pushing one, it's not too good with the jet guy.
Let's get out there!
Tactical says you're doing well. Keep going!
We'll play our part.
Mission accepted.
The holy smarties.
What? Holy smarties?
Yes, the holy smarties.
The only candy around that hasn't changed any bit. The same damn wrapping.
Preparations complete. Pilots, begin your assault.
Roger! Deploying at once!
They're just unwrapping three fucking smarties. Oh, it's a dash. Dad, bitch.
Damn.
down this time.
I've got eyes on the crawler type. Your head up.
Enemy unit located.
Solo.
3 minutes remaining.
You got this. Filthy, I'm going with you. Let's go.
Yeah, bitches. Ow.
It got me! Hey, my suit's been disabled!
Yeah, fuck it. Let's try it. I don't even care.
Closer and closer to the objective. Ride. Close, but no bacon. Thank you. 17 and 16, a little bit above a 1, so probably like a 1.5, or not 1.5, 1.05.
Probably about to play some 5M.
Alright.
Yeah, that one Chinese fucking chick wants to play, so I'm gonna guess I'm gonna go ahead with her.
Alright.
She don't fucking talk though, so it's like, it's boring.
Alright, well, look.
See you later.
Well, that's the challenge, and this is your adventure. Goddamn.
How late are you gonna be on tonight?
No idea.
Alright, well, if you're up later, I'll fucking text. Nah, it shouldn't be long, honestly, because this bitch disappears a lot, so. Y'all have fun. Bye.
See you later.
Later, man.
I guess you're ready for another one?
Mm-hmm. Smarty energy.
I'm gonna try to play more medic this round.
Mm-hmm.
So if you want to stay with me, I'll just sit there and keep reviving.
Select the suit you wish to pilot.
Never mind. Or unless this guy's a medic.
Nope. You got a fucking badass gun, though.
Oh, yeah.
He runs that, like, German fucking World War II gun or some shit.
Your goal is to capture both target locations. The mission is about to begin. Mm-hmm. All pilots, prepare to attack.
Yeah,
I'm itching to get out there.
Just wait a second.
I can deploy at any time.
Oh, no, this is the plate. This is the plate machine gun.
Hmm?
Enemy is here. Hostile career! Suit full time, sorry!
Oh, that guy's a cuck. God damn it.
Over here.
Why?
Dude, that Dom Trooper's hard when he gets that G-Drive going. I'm actually good with this guy. Pretty easy, fucking fun. I like his gun. Look out, Tom.
3 minutes remaining. Fight for control of the target area.
That guy did the shot.
There's a guy named Stratos that's in here as well.
Here we go.
Hey, hammer dude.
He's got the ability to use a flail.
Control of the target area.
You bitches, eat that! You my fucking goddamn monster powers. I felt like turning on two of them.
That's how we do it.
In 20 minutes.
We got this.
Select the suit you wish to pilot.
I'm gonna switch back to the fire guy.
Oh yeah, the strategist told me a Strategus. Strategus. That's weird.
Let's get out there!
Oh yeah, he's on our team.
Are you ready?
Mm-hmm.
We're dropping you back in now.
Checks complete. Prepared for launch.
Our plan was successful. I am multiplying. I'm joking.
For all you know.
Let's hope not.
No drunken offense, did y'all remember?
Hello?
Breeze, are you?
Yeah.
Oh, and server crashed. Oh, that game crashed.
Okay.
My game crashed.
Yeah, mine did too.
My full crashed though.
Yeah, like, mine's not on my screen anymore at all.
Oh, okay.
Yeah.
Someone got upset then.
The fucking force crashed us.
I'm thinking.
Alrighty, mine's loading back up. Alrighty.
Alright, let's hope that doesn't happen again.
Can we do...
Let's see if we got...
Can we do the ABC one? Where it transfers? That's an option to just pick one. Where you know, it like changes every 30 seconds or a minute or whatever. And it's like, domination.
There's no choice.
Sadness.
Yeah, I think they're making like different game types, and right now we're getting to test as they put them in, and we're kind of forced to play whatever they have set.
Probably.
I mean, shit, if you had the season pass, you could fucking play ranked already.
I'm getting close. I'm 7 levels away. I might get the season pass.
Oh, you're right.
Good to reach stuff.
Yeah, I might do it later.
I like the fact that it gives you gold coin. Easy. $6.
Here we go.
This is a point capture mission. Select the suit you wish to pilot.
The cow of war. We got a war cow in here.
War cow.
Ah, it's the Thunderbolt. Storm beef? Thunder beef.
Let's get out
of line! I don't mind.
Defend the target locations and prevent them from being captured. Enemy attack imminent. All hands to battle stations. Hostiles incoming.
Roger. Moving to intercept.
No problems here. Ready to intercept.
You're in.
Yo. Could you hear me in game? Can you hear me in game? Oh.
Shit.
Yo.
Yep.
Anybody got a mic?
Anybody got a mic?
Shit, bro. It's fucking.
Yeah, I don't think really anybody has a mic in this game.
Yeah. What do you? The race percentage. Like how many people from US are here, how many people from Asia?
An ally suit has been destroyed.
Launching again.
Hostile activity increased. They've nearly captured the objective. An ally's mobile suit has been destroyed. Eliminate the enemy. The enemy has captured objective A. Reposition and defend objective B.
They got me. That was a rough one.
You're shit.
Just do what you can.
Commencing repairs. Evacuate the area immediately!
An ally's mobile suit has been destroyed. The enemy is capturing the objective.
Damn, that was bad.
Yeah, annihilate.
Yeah, we're gonna have to push really quick.
Select the suit you wish to pilot.
I think our team is not ready for that.
Fix up now. again!
Enemy unit located.
Bad place to go.
Thanks for the fix up. I'll give this a try.
Capturing the objective.
Roger.
We got this. Come on, we got this. We all just need to push it. Close. Close, close. Shit. Dude, I got 19 kills, 16 deaths, 17,972 damage, 1 repair, 8 max kill streak, and 19 seconds of suppression.
I don't even want to talk about it. It was that bad. Oof. I had 9 and 11. I fucking trash. Dude.
Wait, are you in the game?
Just started another one.
Okay, because it showed you were here, but it says in chat that you left. So, a little confused.
Defend the target locations and prevent them from being captured. Warning, enemy attack imminent. All hands to battle stations. Hostiles incoming.
Roger, moving to intercept.
Crafted, ready to intercept.
Wait, what? A player left the game? Did you leave, Filthy? Talking.
Yeah, I know. So not our team left. My Machino Ice Queen and the Pop Tarts. What's what? Like chocolate Machino Ice Cream. Shit. The problem is it's cold out.
Excited. Let's do it.
Select the suit you wish to pilot.
I can't stop doing
Let's get out there!
Your goal is to capture both target locations. The mission is about to begin. All pilots, prepare to attack.
Understood. Standing by.
I'm all done with prep on my end.
He literally watched me go down. I saved him. And he didn't even...
There. What?
He didn't even try to... like, pick me up. He just let me die.
My experience tonight.
Depends on if it's appropriate or not.
It's appropriate. So we've been having a black bear sighting in our neighborhood. And so basically,
blowing away.
I know. I don't know what the hell that was.
That was tiny.
Oh. I won't go down this time. But anyway. Guys, I just wanted to let you guys know my uncle went downstairs, saw a black bear looking through the window. I was playing my games on my game computer and like this Wi-Fi down there. And he tried to warn me, and then he took
a shoot. Black bear and a man looking like a black bear.
Yeah, I'm sure. I have. Let me get it off of this point. There you go.
Area contested. Objective contested. Area contested.
I'm sorry. My suit's heavily damaged.
Yo, can someone get me upstairs? Never mind.
Objective contested. An ally's mobile suit is
defeated. Above, sniper.
Yep.
Capturing the
objective. Guys in the revive.
You guys continue streaming.
You can watch it, what? Just me and him.
Oh, gotcha.
It's a pretty fun game.
Select the suit you wish to pilot.
It's a free game, you said?
Yeah, it's got no evolution.
Is it like Overwatch almost, or no?
I got a third person to say that. Today.
No, I'm just wondering. Yeah, it's...
Okay, yeah.
Tactical says you're doing well.
Looks more like Halo /...
Yeah, like, everyone. No company vibe. Hmm. Hmm? So I'm gonna try this for him. So I'm gonna try this for him.
Oh, yeah, nice.
It's just a little one. It's like a medic airplane.
Heck yeah.
At some point, you'll see Strav the special ability to transform and fly away.
I'll give this a try.
That's a fucking evil.
Oh, you saw what I did, huh?
Oh! Long wall.
Yo, axe is coming. Back up.
Objective A. Reposition and defend Objective B.
Our enemies have some skill. Damn it.
bitch and your slow ass pussy. Because in the very ending, I came in with this, the Gundam dude and used that fucking flail thing and smacked and killed three or four of them.
Oh, that was you? Because I hit you with my ultimate.
Yeah.
I hit you with my ultimate. Which overpowers you. Because I'm a healer. So I used my ultimate and I hit you with the ropes.
I was literally about to die, so I used that. So you kept me alive immediately. You went from like, I went from death to like,
yeah, I did that.
Afterlife.
So I can do that, that's the normal shit, but then I can use my ultimate and hit you with that.
Yeah, I was using this guy.
Yeah, I just like,
because he's got this.
Yeah, I just jumped down and just like, shot whoever with this that was all the way out there in the deep end.
This is the very first Gundam, like the original, the 1989 one. This shit is the same time Dragon Ball came out. It's old as it is.
Damn. Alright, we got this.
Watch us kick their asses.
Support is on its way.
Doing great. Keep going.
Objective A has been captured. Proceed to capturing objective B.
Let's keep this going. We did it. The operation.
Objective contested.
Well.
Stay cool. We can handle this.
Got it. Mm-mm. Can't do anything.
Eat this, bitch! Oh.
Oh, dude. What? That was...
Yeah, fuck them. Yeah, that was the clutch.
Final round.
Damn.
Select the suit you wish to
play. What? We're going again?
Yeah, but Filthy, my max kill streak is 16.
Shit.
They're not good. They don't like me. Ooh.
Dude, two of them left. Yeah, replaced, but.
No, one of us, one of the people on our team left.
Shit.
Let's get out there!
We've had two of them left.
Tactical says you're doing well.
Yeah, oh, well, there goes our fucking we'll good our win. Part. Fuck them. Kick their asses.
Commencing repairs.
Ow, kitty. God damn it. Yeah, no, step
we
ladder.
We stick together since there's only four of us. We need to play this hardball. Everybody on objective.
You sound different with the microphone.
Huh?
Sound older.
Bro, I swear. Sometimes
I tell you, it's smoking too many cigarettes.
Too many Newports. Good old Newport.
Yeah, control. Probably.
The enemy has begun their assault.
Hostiles on approach. All units, prepare to intercept.
Intercept as soon as they're in range.
That was your best work, Tyler.
Commencing repair.
Everybody go to B, 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 B.
The enemy has captured objective A. Reposition and defend objective B.
We can hold B.
Damn! We were too careless! We took the area.
Yeah.
Area contested. Mission complete.
Draw. Cool, draw.
We drawed because we lost two people.
Jesus. His name is Fuka Zahagi. We're 20. Hey, you got a leaderboard! Most damage.
Aw, oh, man, I got... Dude, I should have taken him. Bro, I had 50 kills. The damage. 14 deaths. 16 max kill streak. 50 seconds of suppression. And a minute and 5 seconds of contest duration. For achievements.
I went 38 and 11. Man, dude. Fucking support bot does work.
Shit, I know, right? I was fucking... Dude, I've logged in 2 days, and it still hasn't given me my beginner challenge finish for 2 days. Did he give it to you?
I found something cool. Oh, whenever you get like skins and stuff, whenever you're in the menu and you see your entire dude spinning around, your customizations show up on them.
Yep.
Pretty cool. You notice
it before. My problem is, I still can't get this beginner shit to go away. Like, it doesn't allow me to go past it. Did you get yours, like, log in 2 days? Go to your challenges, go all the way down to beginner, it's under weekly.
Oh. I guess. Then of course not. Alright. I'll log in for 2 days. Yeah.
Is that already finished for you?
No.
See, it's doing that to me, and I don't know why.
Okay, well, also didn't come back then the other day. Played one game and then come back. So maybe we have to come back tomorrow. Asking for two full 24 hours.
Alright, you ready for the next game?
Probably go for one more and then probably gonna get off.
You gonna get off Gundam or get off the night?
Probably get off the night.
Alright.
But I feel like it shows the best characters on
the
screen.
Select the suit you wish to pilot.
Like, I've kind of noticed that some of the good people are like the menu people. Like the dude I was using with the flail is good. Zabi is good. Dude, your Rucken's good.
Matthias. This is the Ministry of Defense.
Let the battle begin!
Objectives. Warning, enemy attack imminent. All hands to battle stations. Hostiles incoming.
Roger, moving to intercept.
No problems here. Ready to intercept.
Gather at this location.
Understood.
Roger.
Pushing to me.
Let's give this a go. They got me. They got me. Mayday. My suit's been disabled.
The enemy has captured the waypoint.
I won't go down this time.
Fuck, they can fuck me up.
repairs. It won't last long.
Launching again!
3 minutes remaining.
I'll get done, but Yeah, I was over there doing my little mopper thing, killing people. That was a good shirt too.
Got shit. Yeah, I deactivated the last bomb and ended their overtime.
Yeah, I got that second to last bomb.
Select the suit you wish to pilot.
Somebody on their hands and knees the map.
Let the battle begin.
Choose me?
Are you ready? We're dropping you back in now.
Checks complete. Prepare to launch.
Command, we are ready to engage. Good work. Requesting attack.
Understood.
Roger. G maneuver's not ready yet.
What? Grab your naughty bitch!
He's a self-medical. Well, he feels himself.
Gather at this location.
Roger.
Here to help.
got him.
Victory is ours!
Take that shit, bitch.
Solid work.
Rectum salad. No fuck.
What a name.
Oh yeah, just leveled up. Oh, me and him got the same amount of kills. Got 15, 1100 damage, 5 deaths. 6 kill streaks, not too bad.
I'll go for another one. That was relatively fast.
Oh, welcome to the stream. Oh, welcome to the stream, guys. How's your day going?
This is a destruction mission.
What up, Con Piggy?
Select the suit you wish to pilot.
Have 3 jobs and a business that I own. I'm just doing this for fun.
Anybody who's a high-end streamer on Twitch is gonna get to keep that 70-30 split as long as they don't like drop under a certain amount. Everybody else is gonna have to be 50-50 on Twitch. Right now, YouTube streaming is the way to do it. Because you get 60, they only take 20.
Close.
The enemy has placed a mega charge.
charging again!
Disarm the enemy mega charge.
Good hostile here.
It's a stick licky. Called a sticky. good shape of the map.
Let the battle begin.
You're doing
when you take someone and you punch a hole in them with that sticky, you call it icky.
Preparing now.
Sticky.
Oh yeah, that guy made me laugh because he's trying to give me advice.
Understood.
Yeah. It's just a sex dinner for him. He probably streamed one time and got upset. His ego and his entire private tarnish for nothing. And then now gives people advice that does nothing because it's not helpful. It's more negative than it is positive.
Well, it's not even just that, it's like, I have a career, which is funny. This is just
fun. I know, but he's trying to bring positivity, but all he's doing is bringing negative. Which positivity would be like, good luck on your efforts. I mean, good luck and a chance. I mean.
Roger, entering combat.
Select the suit you wish to pilot.
You need to go to that capture point.
Grinded my gears.
I lost my mind.
Honestly, I like the original gun. This gun's sick. The way it fires just feels so goddamn good. So real.
Oh, yeah. Let's see. Did pretty good that round.
It absolutely crap.
I know, I just skipped mine over. You up for another one?
I think I'm gonna go.
Alright. Well, I'll probably get off too then. Alright, I'm gonna end the stream off there, guys. Until next time, I'll see you guys later. And if you see this later on YouTube, don't forget to leave a like and follow the Twitch as well. And then follow the YouTube channel and leave a comment down below. Until next time, see you guys later.